friends, welcome to Tamu Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon. So in this session, we are going to start our fifth question. In a class test, the sum of Maulika's marks in a mathematics and English is 30 marks. If she got 2 marks more in mathematics and 3 marks less in English, the product of her marks would have been 210 marks. Find her marks in 2 subjects. So, we have to take in any one subject as some variables. After that, we need to get it the what is the actual marks. So, let's going to take so sum of the 2 marks. So, let marks in mathematics or marks in maths will be equal to some x marks. So, what is the actual sum of the 2 marks? So, sum of Maulika's marks. We are writing about Maulika's marks. So, sum of marks in maths and English. Maths and English will be equal to what is that sum? That is 30 marks. Then, what you can take it here is, let's going to take marks in maths plus marks in English. That will be equal to that marks in max. So, marks in max will be x plus marks in English. We don't know, that is marks in English, that will be equal to 30. Then what you can say, therefore marks in English will be equal to 30 minus x. So, marks in English we got it as 30 minus x and marks in max will be equal to some x marks. So, based on the one condition. So, if she got 2 marks more in max and 3 marks less in English. So, 2 marks more in max. Then, what is the 2 marks more in max? 2 marks more in max. That will be equal to max marks plus 2. Then, 3 marks is less in English. 3 marks less in English. So, English marks minus 3. So, less means 3, more means positive. That is 27 minus x. So, these are the marks now. After this, the product of her marks. So, after this, 2 marks more and 3 marks less. After this, the product, if you do that product, that is x plus 2 into 27 minus x will be equal to, we will get 210 marks. The product of after getting all these changes, then her marks will be equal to 210. So, that is the 210. Let's going to find what is this here is. So, let's going to multiply. So, x into 27, that is 27x, then minus x into x, x square plus 2 into 27. We will get obviously it is 54 minus plus into minus minus 2 into x, 2x will be equal to 210. So, 27x minus 22x. So, we will get it as minus x square plus 27x minus 2x. We will get it as 25x. Then plus 54 will be equal to 210. So, that is the value of this. So, let's go into changes. So, let's go into do some changes here. Minus x square plus 25x plus 54 minus 210 will be equal to 0. So, after this expression, what value will get? Minus x square plus 25x. So, 54 and 210. So, we will get 54 minus 210 minus 156. We will get it as 0. So, minus x square plus 25x. Let's going to do some changes here. So, what is the value? Minus x square. We got it as minus x square. So, let's going to write this one. So, minus x square. Minus x square plus 25x minus 156 will be equal to 0. Let's going to take common of minus here. So, minus if you take common, minus 25x plus 156 will be equal to 0. So, this minus we are going to shift to this sign. Then, what is the value? So, if you multiply both sides on minus, we will get it as x square minus 25x plus 156 will be equal to 0. Now, we framed like ax square plus bx plus c will be equal to 0. So, here a will be equal to 1x square plus of minus 25 into x plus 156 will be equal to 0. Let's going to check A will be equal to 1, then B will be equal to minus 25, then C will be equal to 156. So what are the solutions for the given quadratic expressions? The solutions like, so x will be equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So this is the value. So let's going to find what is the b square minus 4ac. So b square minus 4ac, b square is minus 25 whole square, then minus 4 into a is nothing but 1, then 156. So 25 whole square, what value we will get? So 25 whole square is obviously it is 625 minus 4 into 156, we will get it as 624. So what is the value here? 1. So b square minus 4ac, that is 4 into, so b square minus 4ac is nothing but, what is that? 1. So we got it as 1. So first solution, let's going to find the first solution, that is x will be equal to minus b plus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So that is minus b is nothing but, b is nothing but minus 25 minus of minus 25 plus square root of 1 by 2 into 1. So that will be equal to here, what we will get it, minus into minus plus, then plus 1 by 2, we will get it as 26 by 2, we will get as 2 ones are, then 2 ones are, 2 threes are, therefore 13, 13, therefore 1x will be equal to 13, so that is 1 root. Let's find out another root. So what is another root? X will be equal to minus b minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So we are splitting this plus or minus, plus one side, another minus one. So x will be equal to minus of minus 25, b value is minus 25, minus of 1 by 2 ones are 2. So minus into minus will become plus 25 minus 1 by 2, 24 by 2. We will get it as 2 ones are, then 2 twos are 12. Therefore, x will be equal to 12. So if x is equal to 12 and x is equal to 13, let's going to take what is the marks here. The marks, if you take, the marks will be, if x is equals to marks, if x is equals to 13, then what is the marks in English? So this is the marks in maths. So maths marks, that will be equal to 13, then English marks. So English marks will be equal to, what is English marks? That is 30 minus x, that is 30 minus 13, we will get as 13 minus 13, we will get it as 17. So this is English marks, this is max marks. Then what is the another way? So what is the another marks you can take it? So if x is equals to 12, so this is max marks. Max marks, then what is the English marks? So English marks will be equal to, two cases we will get it, that is 30 minus x, 30 minus 12, that is 18 marks. So if max marks is 12, then English marks is 18. If max marks is 13, then English marks is 17. Like this, we have to find the given quadratic expressions and given sentences. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.